more time. Hello, hello, hello. This is the very first Hot Mess Yoga going live. Oh, look at everybody. Hey, hey, hey. I'm feeling messy. That note just hit. Welcome everybody to the very first Hot Mess Yoga Live. Let's talk about this dress for a second. This is the Outdoor Voices official exercise dress. This is not a porno yet. It might happen after the flow, but as of now, this is still rated X. So let's talk a little bit about the dress before we get into the flow. Y'all may not know this, but as a teenager and growing up, I was super like uncomfortable and insecure about my legs. I don't know. I just saw everybody else having like sexy little petite legs, and I wanted those, and I just had these like big old ham hock of legs. Like, even as a child, my parents called me like cotton ball because I had like these little cotton ball puff legs as a kid. And so you will rarely find any video of me or picture of me on the internet with my legs out. So today, as a charge to myself, I wanted to force myself to be confident and comfortable in my own skin. So that is why I'm presenting to you this very sexy exercise dress, because our flow today is all about being confident and forcing yourself to be confident. Sorry for the intro. Go ahead and get some water, because I'm just talking as I wait for people to flow in. So being confident and forcing yourself into situations to make you more confident is what we're talking about today. Also, what I typically do, I love, like one of my favorite things to do is to go apply for jobs that I'm underqualified for. Hence why I've auditioned for Book of Mormon, Legally Blonde. But what I do is I walk into those spaces, stand up tall, and say, I got this. And if I don't got this, you'll remember the look. So forcing yourself to be confident is the name of the game today. It's me, so this is gonna be a mess. There might be a nip slip or two. There might be a guest appearance from Gucci as well. Who knows what's gonna happen? First time doing this, so be kind to me. Also, once again, if you missed this off the top, this is the official Outdoor Voices exercise dress. You can do so many things in this dress. You can go on your virtual movie dates. You can do yoga. You can get laid off in this dress. Not that I know from personal experience. Okay, let's get moving with our flow. If you're near your Spotify, I shared the link in the bio. And so we're ready to do it. We're going to meet in Child's Pose. Alexa, level 4. So for Child's Pose, for those of you who don't know, bring your big toes to touch and then spread your knees out like the width of your mat. If this is like a little bit tight for your hips, you can always bring your knees in a bit closer. And then the name of the game is just walk your palms all the way down and work to reach. I like to take a very active Child's Pose, almost like an arch in my spine. So ass up, head down. Take about 2 or 3 breaths right here. You're in the comforts of your own home, so big, loud, dramatic, ashy breaths are preferred. No one can smell you. Inhale here. Open mouth, exhale. Twice more, inhale. Exhale. Ooh, someone just tooted. I heard it from here. Last breath in. Breath out. Inhale, slowly rise to tabletop. Stack on all fours. Instead of going into our cat-cows, you're gonna shimmy your knees back and lower your belly all the way to the mat. So bend your elbows, lower all the way down. Belly to the mat. Now glue your thighs down. Inhale, up dog, but keep your legs grounded. So lift your chest, lift your chin, gaze up. And actively like push your shoulders and your elbows away from your face. Exhale, Child's Pose. Tuck your toes. Bump your hips all the way back. We're gonna take that about 3 more times just for a bit of lubrication in the spine. God, we love lube. Inhale, tabletop, rise up. Exhale, lower to your belly. Inhale, up dog with grounded legs. Exhale, Child's Pose. Twice more, inhale, tabletop. Exhale, lower all the way to the mat. Inhale, up dog with grounded legs, chest forward. Exhale, child's pose. Last one, let's take it together. Inhale, tabletop. Exhale, like a push-up with your arms down. Inhale, upward facing dog. Oh, my titties are staying in. Yes. Exhale, child's pose. Inhale, tabletop. Rise up to all fours. Tuck your toes. Exhale, downward facing dog. Ass is up, everybody. Bend one knee, bend the other. Now, right away, because we have lots of bills to pay, you'll hear all of the bones popping in your legs and in your thighs. Take a giant inhale. Rise all the way up on your tiptoes like you're wearing a stiletto. Exhale, soften your heels down. One more time. Inhale, lift your heels. Feel a calf muscle stretch. Exhale, lower. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, ragdoll pose. I want you to tiptoe one foot at a time until your feet land at the top of your mat. Come on, titties, you got me. So take a moment to just hang heavy. Focus on opening the back line of your body by really compressing right here, right now, because we're gonna do so much spine strengthening today, because we're gonna stand up tall and confident, proud, finding strength during this horrible pandemic of coronavirus. Take one more full breath here. Exhale, release your hands. Now I want you to see your chin. Glue your chin to your chest and slowly, like you're coming out of a graveyard, rise all the way up. Head and neck is the last to arrive. Nice. Once you're at the top, lift your shoulders to your ears. Inhale. Exhale, roll your shoulders back. One more forward. Inhale, lift your shoulders. Exhale, shoulders down. Ooh, Alexa, level two. Hands forward. Inhale, mountain pose. Look at those armpits. My God. Exhale, hands at heart center. Y'all, today we're gonna be strong, confident, light up the muscles in your spine to stand strong. All together, take a big full inhale through your nose. Loud, stank breath, exhale out. Oh, I smelled myself. Gently blink your eyes open, heel toe your feet close together. Inhale, mountain pose, Tadasana. So reach, reach, reach forward, arms long, pause and breathe. Now right here, ground your heels into the mat. Feel light in all 10 toes. Find like a baby bend in your knees, just big enough for you to feel it, but if somebody were to come walk by, they can't see it. Press your hip flexors forward, and I want you to lift your shoulders up and draw them down your spine. Big inhale here, chest up, titties out. Exhale, chair pose with airplane arms. So sit low in your seat like a chair and lift your pinkies up and back. I'm gonna turn for a side view here. So pull your chest forward like that upward facing dog. And gaze down. Can you see all 10 toes? If not, rock weight back into your heels and actively turn on all these strong booty muscles. Yep, this is why you came, to see my butt. Sit low in your seat. Inhale, mountain pose. Stand up tall, hands high, chin up. Exhale, back bend with confidence arms. So I want you to bend your back and then like a warrior, lift, lift, lift your chest up. Poke out, pinch out your chest, almost like a peacock here. Strong and confident with your flow. Nice. Inhale, mountain pose. Hands up high. Give me a little bit of a smile. I see y'all smiling at me. Exhale, forward fold. Fold in half, nice and slow. Inhale, halfway lift. For your halfway lift, place your hands on your shins and roll your shoulders back. Act like you want your back to almost be like an ironing board. Very neutral, very active here. Light up those muscles. If you want a little bit more strength for your spine today, option for hands out wide. Elbows out wide to fire up your back muscles. Just here for last three. Forward fold in two and one, fold all the way down. Okay, let's take that to flow. Inhale, mountain pose, hands up high, stand tall, stand strong. Exhale, chair pose with airplane arms, sit low. Inhale, mountain pose, hands high. Exhale, back bend with confidence arms, chin up. Inhale, mountain pose, hands high. Exhale, forward fold. Stick your ass out, dive your heart down. Inhale, halfway lift. Roll your chest forward. Exhale, forward fold. Let's take that again. Inhale, mountain pose. Stand up tall. Exhale, chair pose with airplane. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Inhale, mountain pose. Hands high. Exhale, stick out your chest with confidence arms. Chin up. Inhale, mountain pose. Hands high. Feel your back muscles working already. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift option for that spine strength option. Exhale, forward fold. One more flow like this. Inhale, mountain pose, hands high. exhale, chair pose with airplane arms. Now listen, don't hate me. I want you to stay right here. Bring your hands behind your head, elbows wide, and pulse. And lift right here. Little exhale, exhale. Alexa, level four, back to level four. Just breathe and breathe. Feel your lats light up your back right here. Just 8, 7, 6, 5, you're just strong. 4, last 3, mountain pose in 2 and 1. Inhale, mountain pose, rise up. Exhale, back bend with confidence, arms, stand strong. Inhale, mountain pose, hands high, give me that smile. Exhale, forward fold, fold in half. Inhale, halfway lift, option for hands to shin or option for hands behind your ears. Exhale, high plank, ground your hands and step back. Almost right here, like you're going in for a push-up. Firm through your core. If you're familiar with those chaturangas, option to take it, but I'm not gonna speak to them today. Multi-levels with hot mess flow today. Take a big breath in through your nose. Exhale, downward facing dog. Buck your hips up and back. Yogis, inhale, lift your right leg high. Right leg goes up high, take your time. Exhale, scorpion dog. So bend your knee, twist your hips open. Alexa, level 3. With your knee open, big wide circles to really get into your glutes and open your hip flexor. And then when you're ready, take those circles the opposite way. Bring weight back into your right palm. Inhale, lengthen your right leg long. Flex your pinky toe down towards your mat. Exhale, low lunge. Step your foot between your hands. Ooh, it's hard to teach and do the flow. Eyebrows coming off already. Here we go, inhale, crescent lunge. Soft bend in your back knee so that you can completely stack your back ankle on top of your toes. And then you wanna drop, like push your pelvis forward, shoulders on top of your hips. Big inhale here, stand up tall, breath in. Exhale, lean forward with confidence arms. You've already had those fists at your hips. Pull your shoulder blades together, feel your back muscles working to support you here. We're gonna take that 2 more times. Inhale, crescent lunge, hands up high, soft bend in your back knee. Exhale, crescent lunge with confident arms, leans forward. Last one, y'all can do it. Inhale, crescent lunge, hands high. Exhale, confidence arm, lean forward. Can you stay there and give me a front heel lift? Just 4, baby, 3, look at those ham hocks. 2 and 1. Inhale, warrior 2, slowly spin open. In your warrior 2, I really want y'all to see my legs here. Your knees, send your knee wide, right side of your mat to really open your groin area, your inner thighs. And then pull your right hip back in space. Arms out wide. Lose your back arm behind your body. See, I'm hiding my back arm purposely. Chin up, gaze out, breath in. Exhale, extended side angle, reach forward. Option to rest your forearm to your thigh. So you send your arms in north and south here. If you'd like a little bit more, straighten both of your arms. Work to almost be two-dimensional here. You see, my body's one line of symmetry. Open up, rotate your spine. One more big inhale here. Open up, exhale. Inhale, reverse triangle. Straighten both of your legs and reach your front arm all the way up and back. I want you to feel lifted, length out of your front oblique. Breath it. Exhale, low lunge. Cartwheel your hands to frame your foot. Inhale, three-legged down dog kick. So ground your hands down. Send your right leg up high. Exhale, downward facing dog. Bend one knee, bend the other. All together, inhale, lift your left leg up high. Breath in. Exhale, scorpion dog. Bend your knee and find some big old circles to open your ass muscles. Big breath in here. And now take those circles the opposite way. Inhale, lengthen your left leg long. Flex your left pinky toe down. Exhale, low lunge. Step forward. Now drive through your front heel. Inhale, crescent lunge. Rise up strong. There should be a baby bend back here. Right away, feel a right quad stretch. Big breath in here, pronounce your chest forward. Exhale, lean forward, confidence arms. Twice more, inhale, crescent lunge. Exhale, confidence arms for 2. Inhale, crescent lunge, lift up, chin up, strong and confident. Exhale, lean forward, 4 heel lifts, just here for 4. 3, 2, and 1, inhale, warrior 2. Spin open, arms wide. Again, send your front knee so wide towards the left side of the house or the room, wherever you are, that you can see your big toe. Activate your core, recruit all the muscles to help you hold. Press into your back heel, big inhale here. Exhale, extended side angle, lean forward. TikTok arms at north and south. Again, you can rest your forearm to your front thigh, or you can press into your leg and actively rotate your spine open even more. One more big breath in here. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale, reverse triangle, so straighten both of your legs and reach all the way up and out. Gaze up, feel stronger than you've ever felt. Breath in, exhale, low lunge, windmill down. Inhale, three-legged down dog kick. Let me know how y'all doing. Exhale, downward facing dog. Y'all, let's take that to a float. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Exhale, scorpion dog, twist open. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, low lunge, step forward. Inhale, crescent lunge, just the one this time. Exhale, lean forward, confidence arms. Inhale, warrior two, take up space, you deserve it. Exhale, extended side angle, reach forward, lift up. Inhale, reverse triangle, chin up. Exhale, low lunge, windmill down. Inhale, three-legged down dog kick. Exhale, downward facing dog, woo, I'm sweat. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Exhale, scorpion dog. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, low lunge, step forward. Inhale, crescent lunge, rise up. Exhale, confidence arms, lean forward. Inhale, warrior two, spin open. Exhale, extended side angle, reach up. Inhale, reverse triangle, find length. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Exhale, downward facing dog. We're gonna flow it one more time with a couple of add-ons. Take a breath in. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Exhale, scorpion dog. Option to stay here or option for flip dog. So slowly ground both of your heels, bend your knees, and find a back bend in your spine. Ooh, you're just here for. Oh, look at them hearts. Last three. Push your push up for two and one. Inhale. Three-legged down dog kick. Exhale, low lunge, step forward. Inhale, crescent lunge, catch your breath. Exhale, crescent lunge with airplane arm, with confidence arms, stay right there. Inhale, reaching crescent. I want you to dome your fingers to frame your head. Exhale, Heisman, slowly go forward, step back. Yes, go forward. Y'all ready to sweat? Let's go. Just here, four and back. Last three and back. Final two. So strong, baby. Last one and back. Inhale, warrior two. Catch your breath. Exhale, triangle pose, trikonasana. Straighten your front leg. Reach forward, up and down. So it's similar to extended side angle, except both legs are straight. Take notice if your shoulders are forward, your ass is out, or vice versa. Work to be one plane. From all the way your fingers to your toes. Two breaths here. Yes, we love those Beyonce deep cuts. One more breath in. Breath out. Inhale, reverse warrior. So basically the opposite. Bend your front knee. Reach up and out. Feel this lift all the way from that front ham hock. Breath in here. Exhale, low lunge, windmill down. Inhale, three-legged down dog kick. Exhale, downward facing dog. One more side, y'all, before we get water. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Exhale, scorpion dog. Again, option for flip dog. Two bent knees, open up. One even more, option for a wheel pose here. Lift your pelvis up, just four. Last three. Back over in two and one. Inhale, leg high. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, crescent lunge, lift up, chin up. You are strong and beautiful and confident. Exhale, crescent lunge with confidence arms. Inhale, reaching crescent, stay right there. Exhale, Heisman's, step back. Drill for your front heel, feel light in your back foot. Just four and back. Final three and back. Just two and back. You got this. One and back. Inhale, warrior two. Take your time. Exhale, triangle pose, trikonasana, straighten both legs, reach forward, arms at north and south. If y'all ain't sweating, I don't know what's wrong with you. Y'all don't drink water, because I'm already beaten. Squats coming up next. One more breath here. Exhale, inhale, reverse warrior, lift up and back, press into your back heel. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, three-legged down dog kick. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, step to the top of your mat. I'm going to take a moment to get some water, but I'm ready if y'all are to get into some squats. Alexa, level 6. So right here, once you straighten up, stand up, meet me in a tiny pulse. Pulse and breathe. Exhale, exhale. Who doesn't love Missy Elliott? You got it. Sit low just here for 8, 7, 6. Calf raises in 4, 3, 2, 1 to the top. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Exhale, inhale. Add in that squat soon. Here we go for 8 and down, 7 and breathe. 6, stay with it. 5, all the way up. Last 4, add a squat in 3. Add your squat in 2. Squat at the bottom in 1. Go all the way down. Lower, heaps, lower, heaps. Inhale, exhale. Down and up for 8. And lift. 7. Up, yes, ma'am. 6. Look at that sweat. 5. Level 5, Alexa. 4. Alexa, level 5. 3. And up. Just 2. Get low in 1. Right here. You lower, lift the right leg. Down and back. Feel the muscles in your spine work forward. Reach back. 9. Inhale, exhale. Lower and lift. Breathe in and out. Down and back. Just 4. And kick. 3. Leave your leg up in 2. And kick. Last 1. Leg stays at the top. Back. Front. Back. And side. Actually, back. Alexa, level 5. Back. And side. Just 4. And side. For 3. Alexa, level 5. 2. And side. Last 1. And side. Now take it to the front. And side. Alexa, play. Front and side. Come on, girl. Front and side. Inhale, exhale. Go forward and back. Here we go. 4, 3, back at the front. Forward and sit. Inhale, exhale. Kick and sit. In and out. Just 4. Around the world in 3. Around the world in 2. Around the world in 1. Here we go. 4. Here it goes. Back, side, forward, sit. Back, woo, side, forward, sit. Just 4. Side, forward, sit. 3. Side, forward, sit. Just 2. Side, forward, sit. Shake it out in 1. Side, forward, sit. Shake it out. Let's squat this way. Down, left leg goes back. Inhale. Exhale. Invite the muscles in your back to help you with that kick. Go down and up. Nice. Inhale. Exhale. Lower and lift. 4. And back. For 3. Leave your leg at the top in 2. Let me know if you're sweating. 1. Your leg stays up. Go back and side. Back. Side. Inhale. Exhale. Back and side. For 4. Just 3. Take it to the front in 2. And 1. To the front. Go forward. Bend. Forward. Bend. Option to grab a wall or something to help you keep your balance for 4. And down. 3. Around the world in 2. Around the world in 1. Let's take it back now, y'all. Back. Side. Forward. Sit. Back. Side. Forward. Sit. Just 4. Side, forward, sit, 3, side, forward, get low, last 2, side, forward, make that last one count, baby, 1, side, forward, sit low, shake it out, and then I want you to bring all the way down to tabletop, lift your right leg up high, because we're still working, join me, just exhale, exhale, right leg's going high, reach forward and back and forward, 3, left arm forward in 2 and 1. You lengthen, crunch, nice. Inhale, exhale, opposite elbow, opposite knee. For 8, and back. 7, yes. 6, look at that sweat. 5, eyebrows on gone. 4, coronavirus. 3, not gonna get me. for two. Left leg goes high in one. Make that last one count, then left leg. Pulse, breathe, and pulse. Can you see that left glute working? Grip your mat. You're just here. 8, 7, 6. Right arm reaches forward in 4, 3, and 2. Lengthen, y'all. Go out and crunch. Exhale, inhale. Out and crunch. Breathe. You got it. Last 8. And crunch. 7. Just breathe. 6. Yes, you can. Strong and confident. You're just here. 4. Fuck you, Legally Blonde. 3. I didn't want to be in that anyway. 2. Tabletop in 1. And crunch. Whoo. Inhale, cow pose. Exhale, cat pose. Alexa, level 4. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat.
I'm not sure.
Oh, fuck you. I'm not even gonna act. I'm getting some water before we start moving again. Option to find child's pose at this moment. Come back to resting. We're about to get back moving. 3 full breaths right here. Whew. Two more. Level 3, inhale tabletop, rise up to all 4s, exhale downward facing dog, tuck your toes, bend one knee, oh she gonna learn today, girl I can't hear myself girl, okay, here we go, we're back, yogis, inhale look forward, exhale forward fold, step to your hands, inhale halfway lift, hands to shins or strong back muscles, hands behind your head, exhale forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose. Stand up tall, confident. Don't worry about the sweat. It was supposed to be messy. You're supposed to stay. Breath in here. Exhale, chair pose with airplane arms. Lift with your back muscles, your lat muscles, and pull. You should feel your shoulder blades touching behind you. Ground through your right heel. Left leg is coming up. Inhale, one-legged mountain. Just let your left leg float away from the mat. Flex your toes. That's going to keep your whole leg active. Quads, hammies, calf muscles. If you want even more, maybe work to straighten your front leg. Big breath in here. Stand up tall and confident. Exhale, airplane. So airplane, stamp your back heel to the wall behind you. Find a gaze or something to keep you balanced. Option for hands at your hips. Option for hands together right here. Or if you want to test out that strong, confident warrior, option for warrior 3. Light up your back muscles. You're just here for. Last 3. Tabletop your back to the mat for 2. Step back in 1. Inhale, warrior 2. Spin open. Pause and breathe. Exhale, triangle pose, trikonasana. You've been here before. Straighten both of your legs. Reach up. Let the sweat drip. If you're not sweating, you ain't did something right. Reach up and back. Feel your obliques, even here, working hard for you. You're just here for. Reverse warrior in 3. Reverse in 2 and 1. Inhale, reverse warrior. Send your right knee wide off of your mat towards the right side. Breath it. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, 3-legged down dog. Kicker option for Ekapada Chaturanga. Exhale, downward facing dog. Yogis, big full breath in through your nose. Open mouth, exhale. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, forward fold. Step to your hands. Inhale, halfway lift. Light up your back muscles. Tabletop your back to the mat. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose. Hands up high. Feel those back muscles working. Exhale, chair pose with airplane arms. Even here, scoop your belly off your thighs. In yoga, every muscle in your body is working to support you. Drill for your left heel. Right leg is coming up. Inhale, one-legged mountain. Breath in, stand tall. Invite your belly to the party. He wants to invite too. He don't care who's gonna be there. Invite, breath in. Exhale, airplane pose. Just breathe almost like a pendulum. Lower your chest down. Flex your pinky toe down. Light up your back muscles. Want some more? Hands at heart center. Even more. Reach forward. Warrior 3, strong warriors, where you at? For 4. You're just here 3. Drop your right hip, last two. Step back in one. Inhale, warrior two. Send your left knee wide. Exhale, triangle pose. Trikonasana, open up. Like you're going in for a big hug, but the person you're hugging is you, boo. Strong and confident, that's the name of the game today. You're just here for it. Last three. Woo, I love myself too. And one, inhale, reverse warrior. Take it up and back. I think I just hit myself in the head because I don't know object permanence. Breath in. Exhale, low lunge. Wind your hands to frame your foot. Left leg's going up high. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, downward facing dog. Y'all, it's time for that cool down. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Exhale, half pigeon. This is my favorite pose because I know that the end of class is coming soon when we hit this pose. Breath in here, sit up tall. Even get to the point where you can walk your hands back. Inhale, exhale, just melt into your mat. If this is hurting you, that is a real thing. So you can take this pose on your back in supine figure four. See if you can see that. Same side, right leg here. Just grab for the back of your left thigh. Wherever you are, you're just there for three more breaths. This is the hard part, staying connected. It's easy when we know those poses are over, but it's hard to stay there mentally, y'all. Cause I love thinking about, ooh, what I'm gonna eat after this. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm thinking that right now. But I'm gonna try to stay in it. One more full breath here. Slowly, slowly, walk your palms back towards your shin. Tuck your back toes and kick up. Inhale, lift your right leg high. Exhale, down dog. Left leg, y'all ready? Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, lower your shin. Take a moment to sit up tall. Ha! Slight back bend, chin up always. Never chin down. Confidence right here, breath in. Exhale, lower. Just melt, fold. Just fold into yourself right here. Get to know your body. That's what I love about yoga. You get to know your body better with just movement. Hear the sound of your breath. I love this song. Oh, Sampa. Get into it. Sampa, Raphael Sadiq. Get into it. Two breaths. Alexa, level four. Slowly walk your hands back. Tuck your back toes. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, look forward. Come down, take a seat. Option for a quick swig of water or take the sweat out of your eyes. And then you're rolling down onto your back. Supine. Oh, that's a great view. That's a great view for the folks at home. Hey, mom. Grab for the pinky toe sides of your feet. This is happening. This is happening. You're showing your cooch on Instagram Live. One more breath here. Exhale, close your legs like a book. Hug your right knee to your chest. Left leg goes long. Take a gentle rock right. Big inhale. Exhale, supine twist. Hands to a T. Really work to twist out your spine here. Even here, as you're grounded, chin up. It's a metaphor for when you're down, you stay in the good fight. With a glass of margarita always, but you stay in the good fight. One more breath here. Exhale, come back center. And now hug your left knee to your chest. Take a gentle rock left. Exhale, supine twist. Take up space. Never apologize for the space you take up. Be loud and proud about it. One more full breath here. Exhale. Come back center. Squeeze and curl into a tight little ball. Forehead to your knees. Big inhale. Exhale. Shavasana. Big ol' X. This is the hardest pose. Just breathe. Smile to yourself. few more breaths here.
Lately I've been dreaming of a life. Told myself that there was only one. Maybe I've been holding on too tight.
When you're ready, start to reawaken your body. Wrist circles, ankle circles. Shake your head from side to side. When you're ready, hug your knees to your chest. Roll to your right or left side. Fetal pose. Shavasana ends the practice. Fetal pose is our rebirth. One more full breath here. Exhale, rise up to a seat. Alexa, pause. Sit up tall, proud of what you've accomplished. Stick your chest out on purpose. Hands at heart center. I thank each and every one of you for tuning in today and working towards being more confident, a better version of ourselves. Lift your thumbs to your third eye, the space between your eyebrows. The light, the love, and the hot mess in me. Sees and honors the light, the love, and the hot ass mess in all of you. Namaste, namaste, mamakusa. Woo! I'm not sure how y'all feeling, but I feel confident and glistening and energized. Each of you enjoyed. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Couple of quick announcements. I want to keep doing this. So I want to hear from all of you what you want to see in this. Also, donations. I'm always here for it. Dollar sign hot mess yoga. Also, I'm on Venmo at amber-thomas-3. I will put all my information on my Instagram, but I want to do more of these. Let me know what you want to see. Also, I want to keep making more videos. Another idea I have, what poses are you working on? Because I would love to do, like, call somebody in on Instagram Live and we can just do some real-time coaching with those poses. Asia Martin, where you at? We know we've been working on a headstand. So let's do it in front of the people. This was awesome. Give me all of your feedback. Keep being the best version of you. Namaste. I love y'all. It's time for a margarita. Is it 5 o'clock yet? Please.